trying to be destroyed in this world. It really needs to be maintained in power. So Raven and Dwayne. You guys have come together. You've addressed marriage for quite some time now. You've gone through a lot of things. Go through just one more counseling session. But we thank God for you. And I'm so glad that you're already holding hands and one accord. And you're holding up pretty well. With everybody here, we're going to ask that before we even get started, we ask that we bow our heads like what we are and recite the Lord's Prayer.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever. Amen.
I'm going to ask you to join your hands. Rings are a symbol of love in these two ways. The gold represents the purity that should be in your hearts when you love each other. The unending circle is the unending love that you all have for each other from this day forward. So at this time, you all bless the rings. Father, we thank you for the rings and these two ways that you remember how to love. And Father God, to extend their love. Come ask for these blessings in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
We'll ask you to take the ring to the Lord and bring your holy spirit to them. I repeat after me. Say, with this ring, I will wear in the name of the Father, anointing for a lasting, lasting marriage. I want to ask all the witnesses here that you would actually bow as I say the final blessing for you. Father, we thank you for this opportunity to be a part of this great institution. And Father God, we come asking that you bless this couple like never before to understand that what you have done, you put it together and let no man put aside. Father God, we come thanking you for this couple in that they're going to be great examples of what true love is supposed to be, the ideal couple. Because with you involved in their lives, that three-chord strand is going to be the most powerful thing that have ever taken any kind of precedence in this world. We thank you for this powerful couple that you just put together. And we thank you, Father God, for their families and their friends who have witnessed this great institution of marriage. In Jesus' name we ask that your holy power be with them, Father God, from now on until they are separated only by death. In Jesus' name we can ask. Amen.
Amen.
This time I'll pronounce to you, I'm introducing for the first time this couple of Mr. and Mrs. Wayne Simmons Jr. Thank you.